is not contradicted by the fact that there is this descendant of the last Lemurian from Atlanteans who today exhibit forms of six of the human races which were formed later. These remnants had to adapt themselves to the changed environmental conditions of Earth and thus became more rigid. Justice is the reason for their decline. They did not transform themselves from within. Instead, their less-developed interior was forced into rigidity from the outside and thus compelled to stagnation. This stagnation of fully regressive, but in inner life, has degenerated because it could not fulfill itself within the rigid external bodily structure. Animal life is subject to even greater changeability. We shall speak further about the animal species existing at the time of the development of man and about their origin, as well as about the development of new animal forms after man already existed. Here we shall say only that the existing animal species continually transformed themselves and that new ones were developing. This transformation was of course a gradual one. The reason for the transformation lay in part in a change of habitat and of a manner of life. The animals had a capacity of extraordinarily rapid adaptation to new conditions. The malleable body changed its organs comparatively rapidly, so that after a more or less brief period, the descendants of a particular animal species resembled their ancestors only slightly. The same was the case in even greater measure for the plant. The greatest influence on the transformation of men and animals was exercised by man himself. This was true whether he instinctively brought organisms into such an environment that they assumed certain forms, or whether he achieved this by experiments and breeding. The transforming influence of man on nature was immeasurably great at that time, compared with the conditions of today. This was especially the case in the colony we have described. For there the leaders directed this transformation in a way of which men were not conscious. Thank you.
Yeah.